Good morning, children. Yes, today we are going to do the new exercise was and were using plus ing. Lesson number 18 of your Creo book. I will first of all let you know is that was and were are always used with past tense. The things which are happened previously, at that time we will use was and were. Along with the past tense, one thing is always there. Was is always used with singular noun. Was is always used with singular noun, and were is always used with plural noun. Just here, when what we see is an aeroplane was, the monkeys were. Here aeroplane is one and monkeys are many. So with one aeroplane we are using was, with many monkeys we are using were. Same way Neha is a single girl, we are using was with it. Megha and Barkha, they both are more than one, that means two noun, we are using were. Here are the rules that we are going to do. Is with I, he, she, Mohan and Anu, we use was. That means singular noun. We, you, they, the boys and the girls, that means plural noun. We use were. Same way the exercise that are given in your book here is two children, we are using were. They were. A lady, here we are talking about a lady, was. She was. It was. Then the children, more than one children, we are using were. Dolly is again a single girl, we are using was. Ravi and Anu, they both are two children, we are using were. There were many trees and plants in the park. The children were very happy. They were having a lots of fun. That's all for today. Take care.